The full version of that apple turned 10 years old yesterday.